You think Saquon Barkley can break your rookie rushing record?
No.
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 Not a chance?
No. No, not the Giants. They got no offensive line.
Oh, is that what that's why?
Well, you got to have a line.
Yeah, no block.
You got to have a line. Nothing against their line, but they don't have a line. I mean, I got to say, when I came in the league, that the Los Angeles Rams had that line had been together for about 6 years. Jackie Slater told me that. I didn't even know it. He said, Eric, the only thing we're missing was a back to put in that position. So, I mean, I think he's
going to be a rough season for Saquon with no offensive
line? You never know how a season's going to work out. He could have a great season. I hope he does, but some are always pulling for the running back because, you know, they try to say the running back position is down, but. Most definitely. I want him to have a great season. Do I want him to break my record? Absolutely not.
Right.
He can get close, but he ain't going to break that record.
All right. Now, you think Todd Gurley will ever surpass you as the greatest Rams running back of all time?
Man, hey, I hope, you know, because I'm old.
Right.
I mean, somebody got to take on that spot.
Right.
You know, Todd's a great, great fit for the Rams. He's a good, you know, I think the most important thing, Todd's a good guy.
Right.
And I like him so much. And the year that he had 2 years ago when the Rams – wasn't blocking well up front. The offense was horrible. And I just got so sick of people piling up on him. And I mean, and it's funny how after this past season, they were like, man, Eric, you saw it. I kept telling him, he is the same back he was his rookie year, even better. He just does not have the offense aligned. He does not have the offensive calling around him. The offensive coordinator was not good. I said, you'll see. And this past season, it showed.
Des Bryant's still a free agent. Do the Rams need to sign Des Bryant, or should he sign with the Rams?
I like Des, but no, we don't need Des.
You don't need Des?
No, I mean, I like Des, and I do like Des. I wish he'd stay. I wish he could have stayed in Dallas, but he's not a big guy. He's not a fit for our football team. I don't think. That's just my opinion.
Last thing, what's up with Zeke, man? I know you're close with Zeke. He's been laying low.
Well, he's enjoying his off season, getting ready for next season, and I can get my jersey.
Oh, he owes you a jersey.
He owes me a jersey.
Right,
yeah.
Because I bet you guys made.
We had the bet we made. Yeah.
You guys have a new bet for going into the season?
I ain't talked to him yet, but I'll come up with something.